Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today, UN biased against Israel. US vetoes Arab resolution on Gaza which fails to blame Hamas. The US has railed against the United Nations for being biased against Israel and refusing to blame Hamas for violence in Gaza as it vetoed a UN Security Council resolution condemning Israel's use of force in recent protests. US Ambassador to the UN Nikki Haley rejected the Kuwaiti-authored resolution which sought international protection for Palestinian civilians. It follows recent violence in the Gaza Strip in which thousands of Palestinians have been wounded and at least 116 killed by the Israeli military during demonstrations calling for the return of Palestinian ancestral lands, known as the Great March of Return. But the US has sided with Israel and says Hamas, the terrorist group which governs Gaza, provoked the bloodshed by encouraging civilians to breach the border. A statement by Ambassador Haley said, with its votes today, the UN Security Council majority showed that it was willing to blame Israel, but unwilling to blame Hamas, for violence in Gaza. Further proof was not needed, but it is now completely clear that the UN is hopelessly biased against Israel. The United States will not allow such bias, which is why we did not hesitate to cast our veto. The US has now authored a resolution which blames Hamas and demands the group ceases all violent activity and provocative actions. Ms. Haley said during a Security Council meeting, "The Palestinian people deserve a better life that can only happen if we acknowledge and reject the terrorist actions of Hamas." China, France, and Russia were some of the countries that voted in favor of the Kuwaiti draft. Ethiopia, the UK, the Netherlands, and Poland abstained. A draft resolution needs 9 votes to be adopted by the 15-member council and no veto from the 5 permanent members, UK, China, France, Russia, and the US. Ms. Haley vetoed a draft resolution in December that rejected Donald Trump's decision to move the U.S. embassy to Jerusalem after all 14 other council members supported it. The Security Council has been deeply divided over the Israeli-Palestinian conflict. There have been mass protests on the Gaza border in recent months. Israel attracted widespread criticism for the quelling of a protest against the U.S. recognizing Jerusalem as the Israeli capital on May 14. At least 60 people died during the protests, according to Gaza's health ministry. But Israeli media claim a Hamas leader admitted that 50 of the Palestinians killed on were members of the group. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.